Oh, what happened? Ow! Don't jump out of bed like that. Just we're born. Look at that. Born and already on his feet and running. Let's say things got a little weird. And now I'm here again. How's everybody doing? It's Cyberwar. Let me put some clothes on. Hey, my eyes are up here, people. Thank you. Okay. What's going on? Hey, I didn't look like this before. Whose body did they give me? I'm gonna take this. Because I can't go. I can't pay the bill. I gotta get out of here. So I'm just gonna grab what I can. And try and sneak past the nurse out there. Universal ABO. Right. Yeah. Hoo-hoo. Man, I remember when you used to have to use those in game. They looked a little different. But they were like health packs or whatever. Ah, Star Citizen. What am I going to do today? I lost my cool outfit. Yeah. Oh, wait. No, look at that. I got it still. All right, I'm going to change undersuits because I want to. Here, we'll put this thumb thing on. All right. Yeah, we had a little Ghost Hollow mishap. We're not going to talk about. Seems like a Pisces. Can't take out a C2, no matter how much you think it can. In fact, actually, it was an A2. But live and learn again. How's everybody doing? Yeah, I see. He's gonna see me. I can't pay the bill. I gotta get out of here. He's busy. He's busy. He's busy. Hey, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Oh. Whoa. He must be watching my YouTube video. That's why he's not. Oh. Ah, no. No. He's gonna hear me. He's probably watching yesterday's YouTube video. You should too. I hope you guys liked it. Happy Cinco de Mayo. Or wait, no. It's Cinco de Mayo for me. It'll be the next day. You guys will probably be hungover and with heartburn and all that good stuff. Hey! What? Uh-oh. I think he saw me. He's not letting me leave. Come on. Get me out. There we go. All right. Now I got to get past her. Oh, man. The Navy keeps dying around here. I can't take their clothing. I want your shirt. I will get one of these Navy outfits before Invictus is over. She's looking. No. Go on YouTube. Look up Cyberwar. And check it out. There. She's. Oh, she sees me. I'm just going to walk out like I own the place. Oh, she's checking her Moby glass. See? People always got their noses in their wrists. Home sweet home. Hope you guys had a great May the 4th and a Cinco de Mayo. I celebrated by dying at Ghost Hollow. It was fun. You know, for even though I died, I gave that A2 quite a run. He was really red by the time he actually got me. He tried ramming me like 7 times. I can't remember his name. What was his name? Something angel. Angler. Anglerfish or fish angler. Something like that. Anglerfish or fish angler, if you see this, dude. Nice fight. Hey. Kind of look like my brother-in-law. I'm not even kidding. A little bit. You're way cuter. I don't think he'd ever wear a sweater like that, though. Who knows? Maybe. Might be one of those,
Hi, welcome to the store.
Hide his sweater addiction from people, guys. Let's see what kind of contracts we can get into today. I think Jumptown starts today in the PU. Probably won't be doing it. Actually, I know I'll be doing it with... Oh, let's go do a retrieval op. We just have really bad luck with those. Oh, wait. You know what? Let's just do a research op. We'll go deploy a probe. Track it. We gotta go to Arc L2. Okay. Oh, they're standing on the chairs again. All hail the chair people! It's not cold out, dude. You don't need the puffy coat. Oh, jeez. Snobby people. You're all snobs! Look at, there's even a navy. Oh my god. The cult is growing, man. It's growing. Oh, dude, I love that fucking armor. Damn. I love that armor, man. I haven't seen that in a while. That is the executive edition. I think it's the Odyssey. Yeah, it's kind of basically what I'm wearing, just in gold. All right, we'll go get the probe. We'll get rid of it, and then we'll do retrieval op. I just want to go out and loot and see if there's any kind of new loot items. What should I take out? The carrot? Should I do the carrot? Buy that big old thing around? Eh, why not? Vehicle selected. I'm on my way to Arc Corp L2 to pick up a box. Not just any box, though. It's like one of those mechanical boxes I gotta dump out into space somewhere. And, it's like a radio beacon. It's a probe. I don't like to use the word probe while I'm out in space, but, yeah, that's what they're calling it. But you run into things out here and they want to probe you, it's not fun. Not fun at all. I just want to thank you guys for liking and subscribing. Holy cow. Every day I check and I look and it's like there's new people subscribing to the channel, people using my referral code. Holy cow. That's amazing. People leaving great tips in the comments. It's mind-blowing. What a great bunch of people you are, you know? And that's what I want to do, just like have just this nice little community of people who love the game, share tips with each other, help each other out. You know, if more people did that, the world would just be a better place all around. Whee! Yeah, I hope they fix that one day. Let's see where they're gonna put us.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
All the way over there. Gotta park right there, and there, and there, and there. All right, this is it. Put your tables in the upright position, stick your head between your legs, and kiss your butt. Goodbye, we're going in. Get some thruster power up, just in case I need it. We'll power the engines, Scotty. Ooh, we are hauling butt into there. There we go. Reclaim control. The whole point of this game to me is not to die. I try to avoid it as much as possible. Yet, it happens sometimes. Whoa, whoa, wow, 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 wow. There we go. Okay. Woo. I really laid on that throttle when I shouldn't have. Is the gear down? Yes. All right. We landed.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
I will have a pleasant stay. I will go get my box and I will deploy it, and then I will go shoot bad people and I will be a spaceman. What's up, guys? What you guys doing up there? I've broken into this place before up here. I took all their multi-tools and sunglasses. they got iPads and stuff up there, but I couldn't get any of those. And then I was on these consoles and on the screens, they have a bunch of lore about the game. It's pretty cool. And then they just have like random letters that don't make any sense in some of the screens. Pick up. Hey, buddy. You look great today, dude. Have a good one. Sweet. Not talking. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Look at this guy. He's balling in the orange, man. That's a cool outfit, dude. They don't call it orange here in space. They call it sienna. Whoa! Hi. You okay? Someone coming to get you? Hey, look at that. Oh no. Need to help her out of there. Look at, you're out. You're free. Oh, you were until I knocked you back in. Let's try it again.
Oh no. She's stuck in a time warp.
It's like the Philadelphia experiment. Put it on her head.
Put it on her head.
Oh. She's phased back to 1985.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
I will never forget you. She's gone. She was in our reality for only a short period of time, and I feel like I love her. Gonna have a lot to talk about with therapy this week. It's such a big ship. What's going on? I didn't even press the button for the door. I didn't even get that far. Oh. That's weird. Are they working on a remote control door opener? I'm wondering. I never pressed the button. I didn't even get close. I might watch the video. You'll see I never selected anything. It just popped open when I got near it. Come on with me, pal. Put you over here. Alright, let's put it in reverse.
Beep, 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 beep.
Platic horse, Captain Sulu.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I guess to the quantum beacon? Wow. That's a lot of jumps. Five jumps to get rid of this box. Alright, we're here.
We made it!
Yeah, come play during Evict this week, because if you've never seen the Bengal carrier, holy shit, you're in for a treat. It's a 1 kilometer long aircraft carrier. Spacecraft carrier, I should say. And they have a big, huge parade of the ships traveling around to the different stations around the verse here. Oh, it's over here. I was going to say, it disappeared. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to put this on that and then put that out there. And then the metal of the cart.
Oh, no.
Whoops.
Ow!
I fell. Ow! Alright, we're gonna put that on there. There. Now the metal on the cart will help the signal of the probe. And it can get better communication. It can watch cable TV out here. Ah! There we go. So now if you're around Walla, keep an eye out for this thing. That could really damage your ship. That was an easy 2,500 credits that I'll never use. Oh. Alright. Chivalop. Definitely gonna do that. We'll pick up a land vehicle and we'll go get the retrieval op going. I like to land a little bit far away and then ride on in and run everyone over. It's fun. Man. Ship is being piloted bad. Got a Caterpillar Pirate version. Wow, nice. This could be a little treat if you've never seen the pilot skins on the Caterpillar. Yeah, you get the opportunity to purchase the ship if you win Pirate Swarm in Arena Commander. Otherwise, there's no other way to get it. Unless you buy it on the gray market, which I do not recommend. He's just hovering there over the small pad. Weird. Take it in nice and slow. But, yeah. It's got the little crossbone here, or not, just a little skull on the wing. Pretty cool, huh? And it's a different color scheme than the normal pirate skin, or normal caterpillar skin. I think it's like a different color red. Yeah, it's black with red striping.
My ship won't stop.
There we go. See? Pretty cool ship. I wonder why it's just sitting here. Anyway, I'm gonna land. Is the caterpillar, is the carrot bigger than a caterpillar? I think the caterpillar is longer. Yeah, that's right. Because I can fit on that small pad. It's just not wide enough. He's got a skinny ship, so he may be longer, but he can fit perfectly. Sweet.
System.
Wow, all I have is an Ursa and a mule. Uh-oh. Guess we'll grab a mule. I love that little thing. There's not a single loot box in this whole base. Not one. I checked every building. Crazy. Gotta wait for the ship to be delivered. Come on. Uh-oh. I'm going to use the force. Look at that! Yes! Still got it. I like to do these little missions and just drive there, just to have some variety in the day. But obviously the landscape here is not really good for a mule. I love this little vehicle. Crap. I gotta get back to the carrot and get out of here. I can hear him attacking the carrot. The shield should hold pretty well, but there's two of them. Frickin' pirates. I can get into the turret. Oh, someone hit the ground over there. There's only one of them left. Get in the turret of the Carrick, I can take him out. What's left? The Aurora? You're gonna die, pal. Oh. There's a space battle happening here. That's a player? Yeah, you bystander. Let's see if he notices me. What's he flying? Freelancer. Thanks, Cube. I appreciate the help. Oh, we got a red coming in. If I can get a shot on him from here. There we go. This turn into a weird little adventure. Okay, that's how this game plays though, man. Just things out of the two pirates show up, then another player shows up to take out the pirates, and then more pirates show up after the player leaves. But then I gotta move my ship, take out the pirates, now I gotta go get my box and hope no more pirates show up. You can see the smoke from the ship. Check that out. The guy up top. I forgot I had a silent or a suppressor on so they can't hear me. Make sure there's absolutely no one behind me before I advance. There was like three guys here. I got one of them, I think. Maybe two. There's one. I think I got them all. Alright. That was pathetic. Come on. There we go. Anything good in there? Nope. Aztalan Galena. I don't really need it. If it were the PU, I would grab it. That's a subscriber item. Alright, let's get out of here. I wonder if they'll ever have a hunting mechanic in game. I don't think I've ever heard them talk about it. I know they're gonna have like very, very basic crafting, and that's fine with me. You know, like 3D printer crafting. Like, hey, oh, I'll just put the schematic in and I'll get what I need. Which is fine, because I hate crafting in games. This is one of the dumbest mechanics I've ever heard of. But, I would like to go hunting. Like hunting weird wildlife on different moons and stuff. Like that, make that like a mission category. That would be freaking cool. It was a lot more work than it needed to be. So what happens when you fly a character, man? You just gotta account for things. It's not like a little Pisces. You get to go in, swoop in and swoop out. Plus, I'm RPing it up a little. Enjoying the game. Everybody get back to the ship. It's really pretty here. In a desolate, freezing cold, gonna die type of way. Oof, the wind is blowing me. Never had the wind blow me before at Area 18 like that. Holy cow. Erston? Yes. Microtech? Yes. Orison? Yeah, not really. That's cool. They must have added some wind, wind action here. They seem to love adding wind everywhere.
Landing complete.
Driving me nuts. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm just gonna go sell the cargo. You don't need to see that crap. The S-71 saved my butt again today, and I want to thank that guy. I forgot his name now. Cube something? I don't know. He gave me a hand. Pirates attacked the ship while I was out on the retrieval. He was cool. He didn't really want to be on camera, so I just let him be. Catch you guys later. I appreciate everything you guys have done, man. Subscribe, like, do all that stuff. Use my referral code. You guys are amazing. Holy cow. It's just... I love it. keep this place positive. Have a good fun time with Star Citizen. I hope your game works well. Hope the servers run great for you. I hope your profits are high, and I hope the pirates are few. Unless you want all that to be opposite. Then I want that too. So I'll catch you guys later. I'll be back. I don't know. Don't know what I'm going to do next. Do mining? Yeah. Let's do hand mining next video. That sounds cool. I haven't done that in a long time. There's a new mineral. I'll go check that out. All right. Love you guys. Cyber Gore out.
Peace.